With its fantastic characters, Macaquie Mansion brought more laughs to radio than any sketch of its kind, and it introduced catchphrases that are now part of our Australian slanguage. Mo, of course, was Macaquie, the impossible head of an impossible household, with Harry Griffiths as his son, young Harry, Harry Avondale as Spencer the Garbage Man, Jack Burgess as Horrible Irby, and I was the nosy neighbour, Lasho. Let's recapture some of the comedy magic of Macaquie Mansion.
Hey, Dad! Where are you, Dad?
Here I am, young Harry!
Hey, Dad! Hey, Dad! What do you think?
What?
We've had burglars here tonight.
Burglars? You mean somebody sneaked in, rattled me kick, and sneaked out again?
Yes, Dad. They barged in, burgled your boodle, and buzzed off again.
What'd they take, Harry?
Your silver trophy, Dad.
You mean that lovely cycling cup I won for rowing?
Cycling? No, Dad. You row a boat.
Not me, Harry. I rode a bicycle. And to think only last week I bought a burglar alarm. I might have known it wouldn't work.
Where is the burglar alarm, Dad?
Wrapped up in his parcel in my overcoat pocket.
No, Dad, you're supposed to fix them on a door or a window, and then they ring.
Right me lucky, what would they think of next?
There's one clue, though, Dad.
What's that?
I found fingerprints all over my money box.
Who's?
Yours.
Harry, cop this.
No.
Hello, Mo.
Oh, bloody, it's Horrible Irby. Horrible? Yeah. I've had burglars in the house tonight.
Burglars, eh?
Yeah.
Who robbed who? Yeah.
Oh, very witty. Very witty. I'll drop Horrible. He's just an egg warp. Nothing but an end warp.
Well, what's an end warp?
A backward prawn.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah?
Maybe Uncle Horrible will install a burglar alarm for you.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll take it and fix it on the front window.
And don't think it, Horrible. Just set it with a bit of cheese.
Cheese on a burglar alarm?
Yeah.
What would that smell like?
Little me, Spencer.
Man. Oh, it's Spencer. Come in, Spencer, dear, but stand away from the pork.
Why, Mr. McSee?
It's like you, it's a bit off. Oh, pure.
Mr. McSee?
Yes?
I have a professional complaint to make.
What is it, Spence?
When you open your tins of food, I wish you wouldn't leave any jagged edges.
Why not, Spence?
They cut me now. Merciful me. What's that? The bells of St. Mary's?
Paul Spencer, look, he's shaking like a leaf. Stand back, Harry, and give him air. He needs it. Blimey, so do I.
Oh, I'm so nervous, Mr. McSee. Temperamentally, I'm a little flower.
Yeah, a stinkwort.
Hello, Spence. Hey, Moe, I fixed your burglar alarm all right on the front window.
Good night, you audible. Yes. You're worth your weight in fertilizer. It's Mr. Nashwood. What do you think, Lasho? I was robbed by burglars last night.
Did you find fingerprints on the drawing room window?
No. I found footprints on the dining room ceiling. Blow fly.
It's quite true, Mr. Lasho. Moe was robbed in the middle of the night.
My word, McCankie. I hope you was fully covered.
I'll be wearing flannel light here because I'll be...
Mr. McSee.
Yes, Spencer?
Why do you wear hobnail boots to bed?
I walk in my sleep.
My Uncle Harico walked in his sleep once, but only once.
Why, Spence? Where was he living?
In a little house overlooking the Gap.
McCankie, what you need is a burglar alarm.
That's just like you, Lasho. Locking the horse after the stable door is gone. I've got a burglar. But Audible's just fixed it on the front window.
McCankie, did the burglars leave any clues?
Well, there was a scent, but Spencer spoiled it.
Anyhow, Moe, if anybody opens that window, the alarm's gonna ring.
Mr. McSee.
Yes?
Isn't this exciting? I'm so upset I could swoon.
Audible, if Spencer swoons, bring him round, will you?
Bring him round?
Yeah, bring him round to the powerhouse.
Lasho, outside we'll test the alarm. And you've got to open a window and steal in with me.
No, no. I've got to open a bottle and suck him and see. Short snort. Get out.
Oh, I hate him.
Well, hey, Moe, let's all go out together and see how it works, huh?
Right. Follow me, Spencer, do you? 3 paces in the rear, though.
Now, here's the window. Let's open it up.
All right, just a second now. Press with my hands and push with my nose. 1, 2, and up she goes.
Oh, gee, that's funny. It never rang.
No wonder I know why.
Why, McHankie?
Some dirty mug has pinched the flaming alarm.